Good evening. Presenting Daily Wrap-up. Benchmark indices in today's session touched the psychological level 10,000 mark for the first time but ended the flat during the trade as hopes of improved earnings. Accelerating economic growth and government reform boosted investor confidence. Nifty finally settled at 9964.55 levels, down by -1.85 points or -0.02%. Advance and declines ratio in the Nifty stood at 24:27. India VIX finally settled at 10.91 levels, down by -0.40 points or -3.53%. On the sectoral front, Nifty Bank, Financial Services, Metal, PSU Bank, Private Bank and Realty were the sectors which outperformed the broader indices. On the flip side, Nifty Auto, FMCG, IT, Media and Pharma underperformed the Nifty. On the stock specific front, VEDL, India Housing Finance, Hindalco, Axis Bank and TCS were major gainers of the day, while on the flip side, Zeal, Ultratech Semco, Techem, Lupin and Tata Motors were the major losers of the day. On the global market front, European markets are trading on a positive note as a FTSE is trading a positive at 0.87%, while CAC 40 is trading a positive at 1.08%, and finally DAX is trading a positive at 0.57%, while Asian markets closed negative at 0.10%, while Hang Seng closed at positive at 0.02%, while Kospi closed at negative of 0.48%. Technically, the Nifty has immediate support is placed around 9830 levels and next support is placed around 1900 levels. On the higher side, the immediate resistance is placed around 10,000 levels and next resistance is placed around 10,050 levels. Thank you.